Welcome to Portland Pizza Pie!
Today we're going to Atlas Pizza.
It's on Division, which is coming up right here. And it's a pretty good place. It opened up a few years ago. So as usual, we're going to try a slice of cheese. And we're going to tell you like how the place is. And for last, like scale on 1 to 10. The location is on Division, which is a popular street, so that means that lots of people would go there, but today it was like surprisingly pretty calm.
It was good. I think I haven't been there for a while. It's really hot. It's more hot than I remember.
It's pretty hot, like the crust isn't hot, but like the bottom is. And like the cheese is not, well, it's kind of thick, and yeah.
My crust was huge. The bread on it is good. It has a bit of red sauce, tomato sauce, and it's very cheesy to me. Get it because it's cheesy. Yep. And the garlic knots were very doughy. On the inside and on the outside, they were hard and had yeah. And they had a lot of garlic on them.
Garlic.
It was very salty to me.
I thought it was good. The crust was crisp and doughy on the inside. The sauce was very good and tomatoey. And the cheese is pretty thick, like I said before. And yeah, pretty good pizza. So let's first talk about soda. The soda, it's a weird variety. Like it has root beer and 7-Up, but like the rest of them are like some companies that, Orange Cream.
Which is technically Fanta.
And like there's a couple others that were kind of weird. So it's very unusual. It's good because of variety. I had the 7-Up and you guys had
Fanta and root beer.
There are four pinball machines.
Yep.
And there's also
the Pong 2.0 game.
Yeah, and the Pong 2.0 is just fun. You can play two player or one player. So yeah, I like playing that. And the pinball is, it changes a lot. So.
Yeah, like every time we go there's at least one new one. It's
so
stuff.
Variety on pinball. So yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would give this pizza a 7 because although the dough was really good, the crust was a little bit too crunchy for me.
I rate this pizza a 7.5 because I like the cheese and the dough. I recommend it.